going.
The finish hardly started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here. Blood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity into a British heart. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn our charity into the mother of their religious heart. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. But there's something inside the ship, a presence that's fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Arrogant creatures, your deaths it entails, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel ever in my ear.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
Private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and the salvation.
No!
They're engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters.
Now's the time of our unworthy.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth, I've got to handle the Index. Go!
Let's run through the truth.
He'll make a girl a promise.
If you know you can't keep it.